What's up, Silvanae? So I'm back with a video. I'm trying to start off this blog. Not blog. What is it? I'm trying to start off this vlog. This day one. And it's literally, I don't know if y'all can see that. It's literally 5:44 in the morning. I'm trying to get this started, yo. Like, wake up, do it early. Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. And please get us 10 subscribers before the end of the year. And that's going to be our Christmas present that y'all can give us, you know what I mean? So I'm just go ahead and get this day started. I've been up, I honestly just fell asleep like an hour ago to try and take a nap. But about to go get this day started. I got a couple things to do. So you might only just see me in this video, I'm not gonna lie, but we're gonna get this day started. We'll see y'all in the next clip. All right, y'all, I'm back at y'all. I'm at a red light. Being responsible. Hey, yo, I'm not even gonna lie, since I'm probably gonna be the only one in this video, I would just like to say that this video is D-tober. No, it's not D-tober. It's
December.
Yeah, it's December. So this one is December. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. When you holding the camera, more people be in your business more than ever. I was literally at the light and I pulled up so far ahead of him, and now he see me pull out my phone. Now he wanna be by me. When you a star like that, people just want to see you with it. Yeah, this vlog gonna be everywhere. I'm not even gonna lie. It's just gonna be everywhere. Y'all gonna kick it with me for the day. Y'all just gonna see how I do it for the day. This my first thing. I do this in the morning. I ain't trying to put out my business too much because I ain't trying to have y'all all in my business. But I do this. Right now I'm on my way to the store because ain't no juice at the house. Like, got braces, can't really be drinking pop all the time, but ain't no juice at the crib, so I'm about to go get me some juice real quick. And I'ma get with y'all while I'm at the store. Y'all gonna help me pick a juice out. That's how this gonna go. Y'all gonna help me pick a juice out. Alright, I'll holler at y'all. Yeah, this is my little store I go to. I like this little store right here. It be battle of the stores with me and Vince, but my store is better, man. They can't keep an employee for shit, but mine better. Then we got the drinks, bruh. What I'ma tap into. Man, I don't want none of this. I guess we gonna go with a press, y'all. Police over here, so we gonna actually come to a complete stop. We gonna come to a complete stop. But look, they always discussing me. Like, look at them. They stay discussing me, bro. I don't know why they talk about me all the time. They can't keep my name out their mouth. Like, I don't understand. If y'all want my numbers, just say that. That's all y'all gotta say. Y'all ain't gotta stalk me like that. I thought this was him pulling up. I was about to be like, hey, boo. There's somebody else, though. Go on about your business. Y'all want a truck so bad, man. I want a truck so bad. It don't make no sense. If y'all watched my other video where I did it was a workout video. If y'all watched that video, that's the truck that I want. And that's the truck that I'm gonna get. I remember I told somebody, I was like, I want a truck. And I want that, I think it's a 2019. I keep forgetting the year. I think it's like a 2019. And I told them, like, yeah, I want that truck. They're gonna tell me good luck. That sound like some hating ass shit to me if y'all ask me good luck. Like, what you mean? Like, you could have just been like, yeah, you gonna get that, you gonna get that. You know, like, hype me up. You gonna tell me good luck when you know for sure everything I put my mind to, I do. That's the worst thing you can ever do to me is downplay what I'm telling you. Like, that's why I don't tell nobody nothing anyway, bro. Now I'm gonna get two of them just so you can't have none. If it's the last two in the dealership, I'm getting them. You can't have them. And that's really why people be tripping, though. Because you can't, just because you can't get it, don't mean I can't get it. Like, don't do that to me. Don't turn me down. Turn me up. I had to turn the light on for this. I also want to speak on something else because people be downplaying Taco Bell like they ain't got some good breakfast. Don't do that grande burrito. Don't do that. I be wanting some Taco Bell so bad, but I can't chew it with my braces. Like, the tortilla is just like rubber when I chew it. But, like, oh, Wendy's got some good breakfast too, man. But Yeah, I think Wendy's and Taco Bell is in a race for best breakfast. McDonald's ain't hitting on nothing. They always burning the bread, like, you know what I mean? But what's your favorite breakfast place? Put that down below. Oh, New Beginnings got some good, they got some good almonds that all me omelet be hitting up. But comment down below, what's your favorite breakfast place? Yeah, so anyway, we gonna get back to this video. We got Vince right here. Say what's up to the vlog, bro.
What up?
Bro.
Nigga, I'm about to call.
I'm cool. I'm sturdy. Hey, everybody talking about get waves. I'm sturdy. Ooh. You ready for them Christmas? So this is the remix. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Oh. Shake a hand, y'all. Come on, everybody, shake a hand, y'all.